Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. Joining me today is Glenn Jessome, CEO at Silver Tiger Mines. Glenn, it's good to meet you. How are you today?
Doing very well, Christine. How are things in New York?
Things are great in New York. Thanks so much for asking. Glenn, lots to talk about today. Let's first get to a company intro. Tell us a bit about yourself and maybe your track record in the space.
Well, you know, we're in a little city called Halifax, East Coast, just north of you in Canada. We've been in the mining business only in Mexico for over 25 years. We're miners. We've built three large mines in that time, raised in excess of $1 billion. And, you know, this is just our newest project down there we're working on. And we're pretty comfortable. We'll move down the road and develop this into a mine also.
Yeah, let's talk more about the El Tigre silver project in Mexico. I've seen some kind of really great historical photos on the website. So what kind of prior work has been done?
Well, the prior work is, you know, what we did is I'm a securities lawyer. You have to know that first. For our group, I acquire all the assets we need. In 2017, we saw this old district that was probably available to purchase, was available to purchase. The team that had it before, a public company, had done some great work over the past, you know, years before 2017, and we bought their public company, and I took the asset into Silver Tiger, and we've been at it ever since. We've raised probably in that since 2017, pretty well. Boy, we've raised quite a bit, about $40 million, all bought deal financings from institutions, many of them down there in the United States of America, and we've drilled off the first 1 million ounces of a gold resource, and we've been drilling ever since. $25 million in the bank, head down, four drills turning. Next step for us will be to update that resource estimate and come out with the first economic test. It's called a PEA. That's the first step to building a mine. That's all going to happen, we hope, in the next year. So that's where we are, moving very, very rapidly.
Well, tell us about kind of the most recent drill results we've seen. You have been releasing them quite frequently. So do any of them stand out to you?
Well, you know, we've been really serial in putting out results since 18, delivering the first resource estimate and drilling ever since. What we're seeing is super high grade silver, multi kilos. Anybody can look at the results and understand it. In nice width, meter and a half. But really what we've been getting our teeth into lately is some very wide zones of mineralization around these super high grade silver veins. And, you know, up 20, 30, 40 meters of very, very valuable ore. And that's exciting for us. We have a district here. We're just exploring the middle 3 or 4 kilometers. We're just getting going. We have 30,000 hectares, 35 kilometers of the Sierra Madre trend here, all mineralized. We've been across it. So early days, but so far, you know, in our experience, we've built lots of mines in Mexico in our 25 years. It couldn't be going better for Silver Tiger than it is right now. And we think that will continue.
So in terms of milestones, finish up the drill program, get the PEA out. Anything else?
Oh, that's a big bite for us. But, you know, we back of envelope, are we starting to think about, you know, next year, how we start to build the mine? Of course we are. The difference between explorers and us is we build mines. First thing people should ask when they invest in a resource company, have they ever built a mine? That's my first question. Usually when, and everybody has to do their first one, but it's hard. We did it 25 years ago. If they haven't, follow the experience, follow the guys and gals that have built mines. It's the most important way.
And Glenn, before I let you go, the group did recently list its shares on the OTCQX here in New York. Can you maybe explain why? Why the push towards U.S. investors?
Look, you're the biggest market in the world. Let's just face facts. You know, we're listed on the TSXV. I've listed many, many companies on the TSX, but I wanted to be able to make it easier for U.S. investors to have access to our stock. And so OTCQX is the highest listing for my size company we can get. You have full disclosure there. Everything people can see up here in Canada, as far as disclosure we have, we're an open book. So that's where we want it to go. It's SLVTF. I urge many of your listeners to get out and take a real good look at Silver Tiger Metals. It's now easy for them in the U.S. to buy it.
Glenn, good to meet you. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Christine.